Okay, es geht gleich weiter mit Whisper in Darkness, wo wir das letzte Mal aufgehört haben, nämlich bei Kapitel 2. Eventually, I decided to take my expertise and rational skepticism to the papers to see if I could quell the nonsense once and for all. I wish I never had. Reformer. Alex Wilmarth, Facts Against the Mego Legend. Lately, particular public attention has been given to tales of strange events surrounding the hills of Vermont. As an assistant professor of the renowned Miskatonic University and a scholar of folklore, I intend to inform you of the purely irrational origin of these stories and to dispel fully the irrational fear of these hills. The common name now applied to the aliens supposedly lurking in Vermont is the Old Ones. Claimed sightings of such otherworldly beings are not in fact a recent phenomenon to this region. Clearly Puritans feared beasts of the devil they glimpsed through the thick woods at night. We now know this fear as a mere function of societal ostracism, whereby orthodox leaders eliminated dissent from their more subversive opponents. Opponents? Opponents. 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 Calling certain people devil worshippers and expelling them from their communities. Yet more troublingly, strange writings of elaborate hoax from us late as the 1930s paint similar invading creatures as heralding the end of human civilization. A hate-fueled metaphor for natives' fear of growing immigrant populations. These weird tales, mistakenly believed by a startling number of impressionable readers, embraced a subtle undercurrent of racial supremacy, which preserves to this day. Perseveres to this day. Comparison between the old myth and the recent tales reveals undeniably close similarity between the two. The only rational conclusion is that the recent hysteria is a mere outgrowth of historically entrenched oppression and racism, to which there is not a grain of truth. Okay. Akeley's first message came in an email one morning. So, und jetzt haben wir hier. Können wir hier rumlaufen, glaube ich. Das ist schwer zu erkennen, was hier irgendwas sein soll. Aber wir versuchen einfach mal. Ah, das bin ich hier. Diese drei Punkte da. Wow. Kann man rennen mit Shift? Nee. Kann man springen? Auch nicht. Boah. E-Mail von H. Wakely at zmail.com. Professor Wilmarth, I have read your summaries of Vermont folklore in The Reformer and was impressed by the depth of your research. As a student of anthropology and folklore similar to yourself, alle studieren das. Bei Lovecraft studieren immer alle Anthropologie und Folklore, alle. Alle in Vermont, alle in der Miskatonic University studieren Anthropologie. Alle. Alle. As a student myself, similar to yourself, it is easy to see why you chose to dismiss these supernatural tales. Many a scientist would connect them with silly legends and think no more of it, as I myself was originally inclined to. Unfortunately, for reasons I will explain, I'm afraid your opponents, ignorant as they are, may be closer to the truth. I've lived my entire life in the midst of the dreaded hills and forests. Following the latest reports, I explored deeper into the uninhabited hills and valleys, expecting to confirm their falsehood. I've come to regret my curiosity. I have come to regret my curiosity, for I now have certain unsettling evidence to the opposite effect. Indeed, as a man of science, I must now acknowledge that something strange in the neighborhood is happening here. I do not intend, in writing to you, to spark any arguments. My real wish is that you will hush the matter to the best of your ability. Nothing good may come of further drawing the public's attention to this place. Please share this message with no one. If you wish to see the evidence I have collected, I will send it to you as soon as I can. I have taken several photographs of things I discovered in the woods. Yours, Henry Akeley. My reply was short. No more than a paragraph. I requested he sent me his evidence from a kind of humorous curiosity. I would certainly be interested in seeing your photographs. Rest assured, I do not intend to further involve myself in any public debate over the matter. Boop, boop. He sent the photos the next day. One night, while I wandered in the woods, I heard the sound of distant ritual chanting. I followed the noise close enough to realize it would be foolish to come closer to it. I set out the next morning to return to that spot where I found this stone circle. I don't know what to make of it. This is one of the prints you can make out around the circle in the other photo. You might suspect this mark to be a fake, created by some jokester to stroke my growing unease. But remember that from the many years I've lived here, my intuition for the traces left by natural wildlife is quite refined. I'm confident this print is neither artificial nor belonging to any native animal. At the same spot, I found this strange black stone. I've been working to decipher the hieroglyphics for almost a week. Despite my anthropological background, I cannot identify the language as any human tongue. The last photo was of Akeley himself, standing alone in front of the farmhouse. Ja. Also wenn das hier, ich weiß nicht, also das scheint ja, es gibt E-Mails, also wird es nicht von, also zumindest nicht komplett von Lovecraft selbst sein, aber der Stil, der Schreibstil von Lovecraft, finde ich, ist sehr gut getroffen. Ich persönlich würde den Stil Schwobolastik nennen. After viewing the pictures one by one alongside Akeley's measured contemplation, I couldn't help but begin to entertain the notion that something truly unusual was taking place near the Akeley farmhouse, though nothing so supernatural as he seemed to imply. Still, I never wrote to the papers again. Still, I never wrote to the papers again. Slowly, the debates died off. Okay, wieder ein Kapitel durch. Hier ist, ja, wir haben Fotos gesehen von Steinen und Fußspuren. Wir sind durch einen Raum gelaufen, um eine E-Mail zu lesen. Und das war doch schon ziemlich ereignisreich, ne? Ich meine, wie viel war das jetzt? 9 Minuten? Das heißt, ich rede noch 20 Sekunden, dann habe ich 10 Minuten. Dann kann der YouTube-Algorithmus das irgendwie besser verdauen, glaube ich. vielleicht ist es einfach nur, wie sagt man, Aberglaube, aber ich mache das einfach mal so. Und dann sage ich jetzt schon mal bis zum nächsten Mal, auf Wiederhören.